creeps inside my mind, leeches onto every wall and takes control of every thought. Everything I thought I knew, for every me there's 10 of you. Then he goes and gets that noose. Thoughts are too much to ask for, that I wanna live in a world where no pain, no destruction and no slaughter. No chemicals on my food, and certainly no fluoride in the water. And a world with my beautiful daughter, does it feel she has to get naked just to make it in this fake it matrix? I do not know nothing about you, but I know if I had the choice of a peaceful world, but what word you choose? That power's within your hands, but it take like vulture. I break my culture, I fuck with the minds up like MK Ultra. But you never break my mind, take my time to solve for fuck all you. I feel it crawling up my spine, and then it creeps inside my mind, leeches onto every wall and takes control of every thought. Everything I thought I knew, for every me there's 10 of you. Then he goes and gets that noose and wraps that shit around my neck. Then he stands me on that stool right before he breaks the legs. And while I'm hanging there, he will whisper words I can't forget. And then he plays this game of tug of war with my last breath. And he has took my life, but he could never give me death. Yo, what the same with the AI? I aim to change the game now, to flip all the names around, cut back, make them say bye, and stick one right where they shit from. I'll see ya slipping the mask, I see you gripping the fast, so they'll be kissing my ass. To give me two fingers, I'll be giving the vibe, but I'll be flipping them round, it's how I'm living it now, yeah. Operation Paperclip, they got a stake in it, there's no mind control, because they've already taken it, and they replaced that shit with a break in it, and they cause confusion, blood transfusions, fear and hate to create evolution.
Dangers to our democracy.
It's enough to send you all cuckoo. I feel it crawling up my spine, and then it creeps inside my mind, leeches onto every wall and takes control of every thought. Everything I thought I knew, for every me there's 10 of you. Then he goes and gets that noose and wraps that shit around my neck. Then he stands me on that stool right before he breaks the legs. And while I'm hanging there, he will whisper words I can't forget. And then he plays this game of tug of war with my last breath. And he has took my life, but he could never give me death. Hear him creeping while I'm sleeping. He'll sink his teeth deeping, give an internal beating and feed everything I'm seeking. Traps are set for you to get snapped up like that dog around your neck. Oh, please set me free from these evil entities. My anxiety.